If you're watching this, then I'm not around anymore. But don't spiral, don't obsess. Keep going.
So how are you?
A good day is when I don't go around wanting to shoot random strangers in the face and then turn the gun on myself.
Bad then.
I thought I'd leave you a little guide to life without me. You're lovely, but you're absolutely fucking useless. Stay active. It's not ideal to be a fat, lazy, self-pitying lump.
Pedo!
What?
Pedo!
I'm not a pedo. And if I was, you'd be safe, you tubby little ginger cunt.
You know how grumpy you get when things don't go your way. You've got such a good heart. You're born like it. You're just decent.
This is Sandy. If you could show her the ropes, tell her what's what.
Humanity is a plague. We're a disgusting, selfish parasite. And the world would be a better place without us. Is that the sort of thing you meant?
No.
How's Lisa?
Oh, Jesus, she's dead, Dad.
Bring Lisa with you.
Fuck me.
You can't just go around being rude to people.
You can, though.
Your dog should be on a lead.
Oh, right. Oh, sorry. Thank you. What? He is not a fat, hairy, nosy cocksucker. Sorry about that.
Disgusting.
If I do and say what the fuck I want, and then when it all gets too much, I can always kill myself. It's like a superpower.
That's the worst superhero I've ever heard of.
Why don't you throw yourself into your work, OK? That's what depressed people do.
We're putting out a free local newspaper that no one cares about.
That's not true.
I've seen lonely people, people dying, people in pain. I don't think I've ever met anyone quite as sad as him.
Got something for your front cover. Freddie Mercury's tooth.
He's disgusting.
Brian, not everyone can get in the paper.
Not everyone's fingered Jackie Collins.
Have you?
No.
Cheers.
Okay.
See you again.